Hello friends, in Python tutorial for beginner series. In this video tutorial, I am going to discuss with you what filter function is and how to use it. So in Python, filter function filter out the items based on the given condition from the sequence and return the filtered list. So first we need to write the filter keyword, which is an inbuilt function in Python, and it takes two arguments. First argument is a function which gives us a boolean result. So instead of doing some arithmetic operations like addition or multiplication, this function gives us the boolean result. So this is what filter function is expecting from the first argument. Okay, so let's say I want to filter the value which is greater than 5 from the list. So first I write keyword lambda, then argument x colon, and then the logic to find out the values greater than 5. So I write syntax here, true if value of x greater than 5, else false. So this will check each and every element whether it is greater than 5 or not. If element value is greater than 5, it returns true, otherwise it returns false. Okay, so this is our first argument of the filter function. And the second argument which we need to pass here is list name, which is my list. Okay, now we want to put output in the list format. So just typecast filter function output into a list format and assign it to the another variable, for example new list 1. Okay, and then just print the new list 1. Just save this and let's run the program. You can see the result in console. You can see only the filtered value which are greater than 5 from my list, which are 6, 8, 9 and 12. Okay, so in this way we can use filter function with lambda function. And I hope you like this video, so please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.